know you're all anxious to go home, but we have some housekeeping to take care of first. You received a packet. You're instructed to sign that packet and return it to me. So let's just be reasonable adults and sign our packet so we can all go home. Sound good?
No.
We have a meeting with Montreal next week. Where are we with the expansion?
We've been working really well together. Boom!
I've seen this pattern before. It's the calm before the divorce.
We are not your parents.
I was talking about my own divorce. Mm. Although both apply, actually.
I have a master's in fine arts.
Wow, he didn't ask for a podcast.
That's what I was going to say. I was just going to say, I don't need to hear so much information.
I feel like we're on the same page. We're really vibing. Yeah.
Something bad is going to happen.
Here we go.
I can drive stick.
Okay.
My legs are probably too strong and I'm putting too much.
Yeah, that's probably it. Gotta go.
The high pressure and the friction. That's what turns coal into diamonds.
Huzzah!
Yo, what's up, Snoop?
All right, man, when you releasing that new expansion?
When you release that new album?
You look very cute in that mocap suit.
This mocap suit?
You like this one?
Yeah.
Oh, how I wish I could be with you to press flesh against flesh.
Okay, no.
It's better that he's remote. I'ma hang up. Gotta go.
That shirt is so tight that I can authentically see your nipples.
Why are you looking at my nipples?
It's hard not to. You're kind of asking for it.
That's victim blaming. You can't blame me.
You are a victim of nothing.